Stuart Little, a classic children's novel written by E.B. White, first published in 1945. The story is a whimsical tale about a small mouse named Stuart who is born to a human family in New York City. The author, E.B. White, was inspired by a real mouse that visited his farm in Maine. According to White, he found a small mouse in his house one winter and developed a fondness for it. This encounter served as the initial inspiration for Stuart Little.